This has got to be one of the most frightening moments that we've ever experienced here.
What in the world?
It's not of this world, Saxton. It's supernatural. The worst nightmares of the WWE Universe have just been realized. This isn't a horror movie you can just turn off. The terror is real.
The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match, making his way to the ring, weighing in at 285 pounds, The Fiend, Bray Wyatt.
I mean, I think the entire WWE Universe is trying to figure out what exactly we're looking at.
It's like a nightmare you just can't wake up from.
What the hell is he doing? What a nut job.
The face of fear has just evolved. Here comes the Phenom.
History when the Undertaker went 21-0 at WrestleMania. It is a streak that will never, ever be duplicated.
The Undertaker is one of, if not the most prolific performer in pay-per-view in WWE history.
The man has won Royal Rumbles. He's won WWE Championships. And as you mentioned, Cole, the streak will never be matched. We'll be right back. Let's go, guys. Hell in a Cell coming up here.
DDT.
And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal.
And again, yet another counter.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Wait a minute.
So great to see Shawn Michaels back earlier tonight. I don't think he ever misses a show when we're here in his hometown of San Antonio.
Being a sports entertainer for over 20.
The Undertaker has him up.
Dynamite leaping tombstone. Night-night. That is a huge opening for The Undertaker.
But what will he do with it?
The Eater of Worlds doesn't stay down that easily.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Bray Wyatt on the defensive.
No one is fully prepared for Hell in a Cell. He better brace for more.
Oh, he's shoving it down his throat. Night-night.
Just like he envisioned.
Bray Wyatt might get an early three count.
One, two.
And there's the kick out.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Oh, what's Bray Wyatt getting ready?
All the way for the top.
Here goes Bray Wyatt a second time.
Can't believe The Undertaker got out of that one.
And Undertaker showing such creativity.
The Demon of Death Valley with destruction on his mind.
Oh. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Ooh, what impact.
He has something big planned.
Bray Wyatt reverses it.
Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oof. Undertaker starting to look human here.
Yeah, he may exit the Cell a different man after all this.
Hung out to dry across the middle rope.
Leg drop!
I wasn't expecting that.
Clothesline over the top!
Man.
Leg drop guillotine. Terrifying impact from Bray Wyatt.
That is a man possessed right there.
This is going to be big.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
Oh my God, look at this. What is he doing here?
Some good contact by Bray Wyatt.
Get the ice pack ready.
The Undertaker is not someone to sleep on.
This match has the potential of breaking down out here near the steel structure.
Dominating cross body.
Uh-oh.
Ooh, tough with the suplex.
Got the head scissors on.
Sharp elbow.
Well, if you could do it here.
Shoulder up,
still too fresh.
What's gonna happen now?
And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Here's Bray Wyatt in position now.
Sister Abigail!
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
What is keeping this competitor going?
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
Tonight.
He's going back to the well.
Forget about it. Good night.
Wow, we might just be witnessing the end of The Undertaker.
Here comes another one.
In trouble, in the grass.
Someone should post that online.
Cover here.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Taker kicks out. Will not die.
An Undertaker showing such creativity. I don't know if I want to go on this trip, guys, but you might have to because it's the...
Could this be it?
This one's over, folks. Undertaker picks up the win.
Bray Wyatt's going to have to follow the Buzzards back home with a loss tonight.
And a big thank you to everybody watching WWE's Hell in a Cell on the WWE Network. What an amazing match we just witnessed.